There was a hit out on Jeremy. A federal agent was shot. Jeremy's off the grid.
What federal agent was shot?
That's all the information I have.
Who are you talking to?
The marshal's in charge.
All right, get me on the phone with him right now.
Lieutenant Seller, with all due respect, this water's a fair bit deeper than what you're used to.
You're absolutely right. I'm just a small town cop. So if you could help me and pick out some small words and explain to me exactly how you're going to protect
this guy. Well, you know I can't provide you with any details.
Just tell me what kind of protection you have.
Well, the full weight and resources of the United States Marshal Service is being brought to bear.
Yes, I can almost feel it right now. How about this? Why don't you just give me the boy?
All right, he can sleep on my couch. I got cold beer.
In the fridge. I have ESPN on the TV. I have a 9mm Beretta. I have a Ruger Security 6 357 Magnum. A Remington 86 tactical shotgun. So you tell Hagen's
men if they want to get this boy,
they're going to have to go through me. Do you understand that, you third grade motherfuckers?
Lieutenant, I realize how much this case means to you.
How's he doing?
Well, he's better than I expected. He's a tough kid.
I want you to tell him something for me, please. I want you to tell him that I said I'm sorry.
Did you hear that? Tell him I said I'm sorry.
You should tell him you're sorry, too.
Sorry to take up so much of your time,
Marshal. I know that the federal government really doesn't...